Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good whatever time of day it is, wherever you are right now. Thank you for tuning in to the Conversations with Dr. Don show. The show is produced and broadcast from the Portland, Oregon area. And for your first time viewers, Conversations with Dr. Don is an ongoing series of 1 hour standalone talk shows where I interview interesting people like most of you out there about who they are as unique one of a kind individuals and about whatever it is we've decided to talk about. And cancel that introduction because we have the Bottleneck Blues Band here. And we're not going to do a lot of this talking and all this other stuff that we usually do. And they haven't been on for 4 years or so. So it's about time to have you on again. And you all look as gorgeous as ever. Thank you. Noah Bell is the band leader, and he'll be talking about what's going on, what songs we'll be playing, and all kinds of other good stuff. So, and we're going to do a break in between about halfway through the hour. And then you will play at the break as I have a few announcements. And then at the very end, a few public service announcements to close out. And you guys will play us off before the cameras die. All right? Shall we get started?
Let's do it.
Give me some sounds.
All right, this tune is called Stormbringer, right here.
One, two, three, four.
All right, as good as ever, or even better.
Oh, thank you.
Yes,
thank
yes, yes.
I'll be in my new rhythm section here.
Yes, say a few words about him.
Yeah, well, this is Don Worth on the drums and Mr. Randy Monroe on bass guitar.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. They've been with us for a year or so between, you know, between the two of them. And yeah, music's coming along.
But I couldn't keep my foot still. What's going on?
That's the idea. That's the idea right here.
All right.
All right, let's keep this moving right along. This one's called Moving On.
Wake up in the morning, baby, I'll be gone. Don't bother looking, mama, moving on. I'm moving on, baby. Got that old traveling bone. Moving on, baby, moving on down the road. You love me, baby, and I know that's true. tell me, darling, love some other man too. Well, you love me, baby. I know that too, yeah, know that too. You love me, baby, but you love some other man too. Take my other suit, you give it away. Don't know where I'm going, girl, headed to stay. But I'm moving on, baby. Got that old traveling bone. Moving on, baby, moving on down the road. Oh, move on, girl. Mama, moving on, I'm moving on, baby. Got that old traveling bone. Moving on, baby, moving on down the road.
Man, how can I keep still? What y'all doing to me? Great as ever, man, yeah.
That's a new tune of ours.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be on our new CD called Stormbringers coming out.
Mm-hmm.
We just finished up recording it at Backline Records and mastered it down at Super Digital, and it was the last project to get mastered down there.
Really?
Yeah, he'd been in business down there for 30 years, Rick, mastering it, all kinds of people, professional and local. And you know, it's like everything else around Portland's getting shut down of the way, which is too bad.
Well, we can't let that happen. We got to keep Portland weird. I mean, great.
Good mastering place in town. This tune right here, this is a Freddie King song. This was called Big Legged Woman.
From me, darling. You never make me feel like this. I see the fire go around the stove. Yeah, you are mine. I call you sugar lump, darling. Be like a woman in your show mini skirt. Mama, me darling, you never make me feel like. I told you once, I told you twice. We go together, girl, like red bean and rye. Well, she's a be like a woman in your show mini skirt. From me, darling, you never make me feel like. Ash to ashes, dust to dust. You mess up my woman, man. Now I'm gonna hunt your fuzz, cause she's a like a woman in your show mini. Mama, me darling, you never make me feel like. Yeah, she's all right. 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 That girl's all right now. Well, she's all right. You're right, she's all right. Yeah, she's all right. You're right, she's all right. Yeah, she's all right. That girl's all right now. Yeah, she's all right. Now she's all right now. That girl's all take me home.
And I can't tell which one of y'all to focus on. I turn on the one and the next one sound better, and I back and forth. Y'all play some more.
It's another tune of ours right here. This was off the first CD called 21st Century Blues. This tune is called Jack and Jill.
Got no Jack, ain't got no Jill, ain't got no bucket, get you water up that hill. Well, I ain't got no Jack, ain't got no Jill, ain't got no bucket, get you water up that hill. My little girl, the other day, her name is Buffett and she loved my cutting way. Well, I met a little girl the other day. Her name is Buffett and she loves to do my cutting way.
You know what I'm saying, baby?
Look out. Little boy blue and blow your horn. And all you foxy mama keep and all you daddy warm with. Little boy blue and blow your horn. You foxy mama keep your daddy warm. Oh, it's cold outside. Ain't got no Jack, ain't got no Jill, ain't got no bucket, get your water up that hill. Well, I
ain't got no jam, ain't got no jam. Ain't got no bucket to get your water out of that hill.
Trying to figure why y'all call yourselves a bottleneck blues band. Because when I hear you, I get the blues and I get all choked up.
All right.
Will you do it again?
All right. Well, we got a couple more here. Let's do
we're just playing a bunch of our tunes tonight, so let's keep on with that.
You betcha.
Got that new CD coming out. This one called Love Fit In.
In your heart,
New Orleans, the way I grew up, what they used to call gut bucket. Yeah, so we're gonna do a little break here, and you can play behind us as we show a couple of my thoughts for the day. Can we do that, Mr. Director? Sure. So there's my thought for the day. You got something to play behind that? To stop terrorism, stop terrorizing. Yeah. Yeah. That's my first thought. Exorcise, Trumpenstein. I hope nobody is a Trumpster. All right. My favorite of all time. Be kind to even the unkind. They need it most. I'm still working on that. I got to get kinder.
Everybody's got to work on that.
Yeah. Yeah. And you guys encourage that with the way you play your music, man.
You're like a college graduate of life, if you can pull that off.
Still working at it.
Yeah.
Still it's steady. In work. And you encourage that with how you play. Oh. Okay, now it is time to continue with the second half of our concert. And I don't know if I can handle it anymore, but I'm going to try.
Okay.
All right. We're having a lot of fun here with you. That's right. We always love coming down here and hanging out with you. It's a good deal. If anybody wants to find us, you can find us at bottleneckbluesband.com.
Yes, please.
Yeah, that's a lot of fun. And we have Instagram, Facebook, Twitter.
Man, I'm in the past century. What are you doing to me? I can't accommodate that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah. The one guy we haven't talked about yet.
Yeah?
God, my right-hand man, he's on my right here. Mr. Franklin Spice is on the organ this evening.
Yes, yes. Oh, you really take me back.
Back down south.
Yeah.
I'm at a little, I get evil right there. Tom Worth right here on the drum. Yeah.
Evil-hearted woman, now that lying man, now don't you lie to me. Hey, baby, don't lie to me. You know that makes me mad, evil as a man could be. Well, you told me you loved me long time ago. Fella that you with, he just don't want you no more. Now don't you lie to me. Hey, baby, don't lie to me. You know that it makes me mad, evil as a man could be. Oh, I get so hurt. Thank you. don't you lie to me. Don't you lie to me. Don't you lie to me. Now don't you lie to me. You know that make me mad, girl. Evil as a man could be. Now don't you lie to me. Don't you lie to me. Hey, lie to me, baby. You know I like it. Don't you lie to me. You know that make me mad. Evil as a man could be. You know that makes me mad, honey. You're evil as a man could be. You know that makes me mad. Like you're evil as a man could be.
Good. Viewers out there should be in the studio to watch this tablecloth on the table here, because every time you guys get grooving, it's waving in the breeze, man. You really do magical things. Oh, man.
I brought that tablecloth.
I figured it had magic to it somewhere. Bottleneck Blues Band. You better believe it.
We do actually travel with a magical tip jar, which is...
I got 35 cents. You want that?
Well, I don't know.
What you got next for us? Magical chip.
That's right, baby. Yeah. You need something. Oh, man, we're having fun today.
Yeah,
let's do some Otis Rush. This one's called All My Lovin'.
Oh, yeah.
Kissing is kissing.
Oh, my loving, loving.
Oh, my kissing is kissing.
Since I met you, baby,
I finally knew what I'd be missing. Store for you.
Oh, my love,
pretty baby. Oh, my love, I have in store for you.
Since I met you, baby,
I know you love me too. Thank you. kissing is kissing.
All my loving and loving.
My kissing is kissing. Finally knew what I'd be missing.
Man, y'all got a little homebrew.
Yeah.
You done got funky on me again. Yeah. Oh, you got a little more.
Yeah, that's an old Otis Rush tune right there.
Yeah.
Let's do how about some Albert King here for you? A little Matchbox Blues.
Oh, yeah.
Man, oh, that's why I want to
yeah. Well, I mash my soul, my clothes. That's why I want a baby. Well, I mash my soul, my clothes. I've got so many, I've got so far to go.
Breathless, you leave me breathless. Yeah, beautiful. All
right.
What's this guy on the bass here, man?
Yeah, man. I was gonna say, we'll do something right here featuring Randy Monroe here on the bass guitar. Oh, this was committed crime.
I heard him.
It's old Howlin' Wolf here, song for you. Thank you.
with a can of Red Devil Lye, baby. You've been my drink now, with a can of Red Devil Lye. And you sit back and you watch me, just hoping that I would die. One more time, girl.
Has been fantastic, and it's almost time for us to shut down the cameras, but we want you to play us out as I do my final comments about the show. And I'm just so glad that you guys were here. You did a wonderful job. And
thanks for having us, Don. We always appreciate it, man. Yeah. Love coming out here and playing for you. So
we come back again.
Yeah.
Okay, it's time to say good night. So before we say good night, I want to say thank you to my wonderful crew, who are so helpful in putting things up, and to the managers and teachers here at the studios in the Portland, Oregon metro area, where I produce and host the Conversations with Dr. Don Show. I also want to thank you, viewers in other parts of the country and in other parts of the world where you're watching. Thank you for watching. Closing comments?
Go see live music, especially the blues. And especially Bottleneck Blues Band. Thank you all for hanging out with us and support this guy. He does good work.
Thanks for watching, and remember, KFC, not Kentucky Fried Chicken, Dr. Don's KFC. Kind, friendly, and charitable to you too, and you too, and you, and you, and you too. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Be kind, be friendly. Okay.
So good to me, I just might play it twice.
Yeah. And good night.
All right, we did it.